Hey everyone, here is the most astonishing car in the world. The hypercar Bugatti Chiron. In this video we will look at the features of the new Chiron. Thanks for watching Aladdin 61. This is the replacer of the mighty Bugatti Veyron, released in 2005. After 11 years, Bugatti made a beautiful replacement, a very aggressive looking Bugatti Chiron. It is a limited edition, only 500 will be built, 50 every year. The price is 2.4 million netto. Two displays, trip computer in color for the entertainment settings, beautiful carbon and leather dash, steering wheel and dash, looks amazing. Even the shift pedals are more expensive than my whole car. Push button ignition, race mode, it is a limited edition. I can't believe that I'm now sitting in a Chiron. Amazing. Seven-speed gearbox, Tiptronic, climate control settings, adjustable air vents, buttons on the steering wheel, push button ignition, race mode, cruise mode, voice activation. Automatic headlights, sport pedals, the electronic handbrake, 3-person memory seat. This is for the speed key.
Hey everyone, this is the all new Pagani Huayra. I have the key with me. This is how the key looks like in the shape of the Huayra. Beautiful. The mirrors are the shape of a woman's eye, said Horacio Pagani.
just amazing. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
What an interior.
Hey everyone, this is the brand new, best looking sports car, the Lamborghini Aventador SV. It weighs 50 kilograms less than the normal Aventador. Beautiful. Astonishing, mean looks.
Carbon door sills. LCD speedometer. Touchscreen navigation. It's a brand new car, special steering wheel to the SV, full Alcantara with the color. Again, the half leather, half Alcantara armrest, electronic handbrake. Hey everyone, this is the new McLaren P1. Hey everyone, today I will be filming this beautiful McLaren P1. I have the key with me. This is how the key looks like. Full carbon body to keep the weight down. Carbon door panels with Alcantara. Alcantara seats, sport seats to keep you in place. Carbon dash with Alcantara. Navigation in the middle. Panoramic sunroof. LCD screen in the middle. Navigation screen. LCD screen in the middle. Navigation screen. Automatic gearbox. D for drive, N for neutral, R for reverse.
Hey everyone, this is the all new Porsche 918 Spyder.
In this video I will show all the features of the new 918 Spyder. I will also show the interior, this Aladdin 61. It has 887 horsepower. Beautiful seats with the 918 Spyder logo and the Porsche logo integrated in the headrest. The seats are very lightweight seats. You can take the roof off. It has also the Alcantara headliner. Now we are sitting in a very limited supercar. The 918 Spyder. Trip computer, fuel gauge and navigation screen at the same time. You can top the top speed 250 kilometers per hour. Leather armrest with a storage area. Two USB slots. Navigation system. This car has also the Porsche Active Aerodynamic System and the Porsche Stability Management System.